Racism can mean a lot of different things to a lot of different people. It's something that's highly subjective, and I think a lot of people have experienced it, but in different ways. I guess if you had to define what racism is, you'd say it was prejudging someone on the colour of their skin, or perhaps their culture, or their values and belief systems. But irrespective, racism is something that should never be tolerated or accepted within society, no matter, I suppose, how you look at it.